G.I. Joe Season 1.3 is the latest release from Shout Factory, who seems to be going back and redoing all of the Hasbro cartoons, or at least in this case, G.I. Joe and the Transformers, both of which were previously released by, I believe it was Rhino, before they went defunct, and are now being remastered and re-released by Shout Factory. And I can't say I'm not happy to see them, frankly. The shows look a lot better, they're presented in the right order, all the color corrections have been made, and overall you'll find a lot less flaws with G.I. Joe, the new version by Shout Factory, than you did with the previous releases. In this box set, you get the final 22 episodes from the first season of G.I. Joe. And the reason it's season 1.3 is, keep in mind, these animated cartoons, a season used to be like some 65 episodes. So in this 4-DVD set, you get 22 episodes, which is pretty much a season's worth of any other show, even if this is the kind of season 1, volume 3. There are some fan-favorite episodes, according to the back of the box: Worlds Without End, The Traitor, Cold Slither, There's No Place Like Springfield. I can't tell you which episode is which from watching them. I don't know the names of all the episodes, but I can tell you that I love the G.I. Joe cartoon, and it holds up surprisingly well. I think it might even hold up a little bit better than Transformers does, but I certainly did enjoy watching the episodes in this box set. There are also a couple of nice extra features, including Men and Women of Action Creating the G.I. Joe Animated Series, which is a nice featurette on the making of the show. The Knowing is Half the Battle PSA, which, frankly, let's face it, folks, they're worth their weight in gold. And some archival Hasbro toy commercials, which I love. I think this is the kind of extra feature the DVDs are made for. Yes, I love the making of featurettes, and I love deleted scenes and stuff like that. But finding these, like, pieces of treasure from my childhood, these G.I. Joe cartoon commercials with their mix of the cartoon, the animated, you know, and the live action of the kids playing with these toys, many of which I had, boy, I tell you just can't beat that. They really are a lot of fun. So while it's not a ton of extra features, there are some really fun things on here that really do kind of add some extra value to the set as a whole. So G.I. Joe Season 1.3, I can't imagine I have to tell you that if you're a G.I. Joe fan, you need to pick this up. Even if you have the original release of the show, I definitely think it's worth the upgrade, thanks to Shout Factory. This one comes recommended.